there's a willy fire. Rising at the morning, I listen willy fire. Chilling with the moms, listen willy fire. Just subscribe, blazy fire higher. It's willy fire.
Brother Alex! Brother Alex! With that point. Brother Alex! I said, Brother Alex! Anybody there? Oh. Oh. Brother Alex!
Well, I need to go check and see what's in there.
Boy, it look like Brother Alex really sick, and I've been calling him and I'm not hearing anything. I said, Brother Alex!
I look like him really busy, man.
Nice.
Only man's not hot.
Pucky.
Never hot. Scrap. Skitty cat cat. Boom. 2 + 2 = 4. -1, that's 3. Quick maths. Everyday man's on the block. Smoke trees. See your girl in the park. That girl was a uckers. When the ting went quack quack quack, you man was ducking.
I said, Brother Alex. It's Pastor Big Bam here, man.
Pastor Big Bam. Yes, Pastor. Come, Pastor. Come.
Oh. Yes. Well, brother, I'm glad to see you, you know. Brother, I haven't seen you at church, so I come to visit you. What's going on, man?
You know, I have a bad flu, Pastor.
Oh, you have a bad flu, because as you know, the scripture said that when a brother is down, you know, you should remember them in your prayer, you should visit them.
Yes,
so I know I visit you because I'm not seeing you.
Yes, Pastor. I'm okay.
So you're not feeling good?
No, Pastor.
Yes, so you know, I really miss you. Brother, what's that on the counter right there? What you doing with that?
This, yeah. You know, say, they say, white one good for you when you have cold, you rub your mole and your stomach anywhere hurt. So I hit me to with the rub up with the pastor.
So make sure you're not drinking around here, you know, because as the Bible says, you must stay sober at all times.
Yeah.
Because drunken man is not.
At the bad flu, yeah, boss.
At the bad flu?
Yeah.
Okay, so you know I'm going to go through. So what happened to your boy, eh?
He alright in the past.
Alright,
yeah.
Look on the boy, I don't bleach out, eh?
I'm tired to talk to him. I tell you to talk to him in a pastor.
Yes, because I tell you, you know, the Bible said you should train up the child in the way and should grow. So at the end, he won't depart from it. Look on the head like a sun chopping him head up. Eh? You can't believe that. Look, I'm going to come around this house for you, man, because you are not a man, you know.
Yeah,
you're supposed
pastor.
To stand up in your house and run your house like a man. Eh, boy? Oh, no, see you at Sunday school.
Yeah, that.
You see what I tell you? The boy
Manners! I said to Manners!
So what the browsing? What the boy browsing on the internet now?
He just going through, you know? He just going through, Pastor.
He just going through. I tell you, you know, as parents, when your child is on the internet, you're supposed to monitor what they're doing. You can't have the boy just browse internet, so you know exactly what the boy doing?
Yeah, yes, Pastor.
Yes, so as me I tell you with this thing,
what is your place? Hey, that here. Let me tell you.
You swore me out to you. Me tell yourself you monitor the boy.
Don't
let
go be one. Oh.
But still, you monitor the boy when you use the internet.
Yeah.
You know I hear this song before you. You want this is good for me. You can't.
I know you want so good. To share the day. You know you're good.
Jesus,
God, you give me a bottle, send off the grave, give me a